Come get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it, back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn, that is a lot of dirt! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. I asked her to come with us. I can't leave them all. She's so strong. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself. I don't like this feeling, Antio. There's this beast I saw. You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and live like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children like this! Even the little guys need some pioneers, huh? I shall handle them all right!
You guys really had us worried.
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!